Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm just back for another video. Today, here to review the 1995 Dodge Ram. So, anyway, this is the hood. It's a little loose. As you can see, there's a little rod there that holds the door up. So that's, like, I think the very first car I have that has the rod there. There's the engine, all the works, the coolant tank, the gas tank, etc. As you can see, thing kind of sticks. I'm trying to fix it. There we go. And now we can go check out the other parts. Interior. There's a steering wheel. I think it's got four-wheel drive. Yep, four-wheel drive, as you can see. Pretty cool. Four-wheel drive. And then the bed. And the back opens up. The car is old, so everything tends to stick like a motherfucker. Yep. Let me try to fix this. Anyway, so we're gonna try to turn it around. Just bear with me for a second here. Second, guys, just gotta turn it around. Oh, it's really, really hard to do this when you got only one hand, one video. I'm trying to keep that tape on there so it stays on, just because it's gonna be a pain to get it back in the box if I don't. A fucking pain indeed, my bitch. So anyway, here's the other side. Get another view from this side. You see the engine and a little bar, the little rod again. Yep. And you can see, here's the other side. So there's the other side. Let it focus. So it's kind of hard to, like, see on the inside when it's, like, all dark. But, yeah, you can kind of see now there's some light getting in there. Yep. Here's the back. There's the light on the back and the glass. Got some detail here. A lot of people do this with the 1995 Dodge Ram. Like, stick their hand in the bed to show comparison. So, anyway, like, you can see I could put my hand in there. Yep, this is a bigger model. It's a 1995 Dodge. It's got some detail. A lot of these cards that I'm getting in the mail, they're actually from the year that the car came out. So anyway, there you go. One last good look at the 1995 Dodge Ram with some details. As you can see, like the door. And then the box, this is the box it came in. American Muscle. American Muscle. It's the back. Side, I mean the other back. And something fell out. To remove car from base, and I'm eventually going to show my cars from the base. I'm actually driving them around and stuff. I'm actually going to show that. It's going to be really, really awesome. Alright, everyone. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and comment on it. And subscribe to my channel to help it grow. Take care. Be safe. Peace out.